was very careful with minding out the rest of the gravel over here, taking my sweet time in. Wow, I am incredibly happy that I did that because this place was very dangerous. Who knew the nether would be? So after finishing this fun gravel area over here, I then flew to a different gravel spot and luckily we're done here. Now we just have a very fun process of making a lot of course skirt. Oh, this is instant swap door, just making it one block tall and then doing it the old fashioned. And after several minutes, I started to realize how much dirt I was eating. Who would guess it actually takes a very long time to turn coarse dirt into regular dirt? Also very expensive. And I felt like I was actually gonna finish it today, but there was a lot more than what I was expecting. Plus, it was also raining and it was turning nighttime and a lot of tears. However, finally, we should have enough dirt for anything other than here for the remainder of this amazing movie. Now there's two ways that we can go about this. Either I build the bridge starting from here, and then I can also add in grass, which might look very fancy, or I start from over here and then I just bridge out somewhere and we just have dirt. However, I think we're just gonna build the bridge out from here just so I can get some grass, which I'd like to make it look pretty, because their house is also gonna be right next to the tree. So very obviously I'm good on dirt. How I just wanna check around the body just to see if there's anything else, because I kind of don't believe the house is good. I'm hoping.